Lockpicking dev here. Today I'm going to pick the Abyss Rock. It's the model 83, size 55, series 2. I am going to gut it when I'm done and also reassemble it. I actually just did this video, but I had no audio. I forgot to turn my microphone on. So here we are. Set right there. Far back here. Yeah, pin 5. What are you doing? There we go. Pin 5. That's another false set, I believe. Two again. Is it? Make sure. Quite enough pressure on because it's starting to do kind of rotation, but I'm not pushing enough back. See which pin it's happening on. You see how far that's turned. It's looking good. That's something set back. I think it is back there. Think it's 5. That's 3. Comfortable here. Should not put too much pressure on it. Hard thing about picking in hand is keeping a constant state of pressure. There we go. It's 5 way back there in the back. Let's save a track. Now let's get it apart here. Screw, core, put that over there. All right, let's get the C clip off. Started there. Where's the follower? There we go. Deep and got stuck underneath in the bottom of holes. Have to depress it. Get it the rest of the way out. Without flinging pins everywhere. Let's do that. There we go. Top pins there. See your bottom pins. One, two, five. Top pins. Go. Wait just 1 second. I'll move the camera down here. There we go. You can see it's pretty good bedding there. First pin has a little bit of serrated in it, not very much. The rest of them are all spools. Back up here. And let's reassemble this thing. So our fifth spot has the spring in it already. Let's get the rest of them in there. There's four, three, get those. Let's go ahead and do these pins again too. Work from the back forward since this has six holes, so it leaves me a little extra space to start my follower in the back when I'm doing this by hand. Key is keeping the pin straight. Five. Four. Three. The last one. There we are. Bottom pins. Straight. Test with our key. It works. Key back out now. Come on. There we go. All right. Some good bidding, jeez. C clip. A little bit loose, that where lock works smoothly, and boom, there we go. All right, everyone, lock picking dev, lock picking dev. Thanks for watching.